Good day, creative friends. I hope you're well. This video was not filmed with my usual setup. I recorded this at home with my iPhone, so the angle is quite different and it was quite unavoidable. And I hope that you will still enjoy the experience. We have a lovely urban garden growing in the backyard of the studio, and it's lovingly tended by my daughter and son-in-law. So I took inspiration from the nasturtiums and the basil that are growing while sharing a rather small vessel. I'm fascinated at how nature makes room for tolerance, like these two species of plants that are coexisting in harmony. This was the foundation for the sketch of this painting. I wanted to illustrate that in my own way, using different colors and introducing patterns. And of course, gold is invited, as you will see later on. I hope you've enjoyed this video and the shading technique that I did with the colored pencils. I find using pencils is a great way to add contrast in depth to your watercolor painting, and plus it always brings me back to my childhood, which is a good thing. As usual, I will add the supplies in the description as well as in a pinned comment. I want to say a big, big thank you to my awesome patrons who support my art over at Patreon. And of course, I want to say a big thank you to you all for watching and commenting. Your support means a great deal to me. Please be safe and healthy, stay creative, and I will see you soon.